Okay, I can do this, I swear. Turds! Why can't you just shoot that fucking tank? God damn it. Mind me. Time to cheat. Okay, get in. Revenge time, motherfuckers. Go flying like that. Okay, I want to kill this tank. There we go. Just wanted a little revenge, jeez. Yeah, I think all the tanks are dead. Time to get out of here. I could have done that forever ago. Assault rifle ammo, no assault rifle. There is a rocket. These turds could get shields too. How about this. Got a few of them. At least one. Kamikaze bastard. I just got full health too. Me thinking I'm too good for the rocket.
Final target neutralized. Let's get out of here.
Let's find a ride and get to the captain.
No, that'll take too long.
You have a better idea?
There's a teleportation grid that runs throughout Halo. That's how the monitor moves about so quickly. I learned how to tap into the grid when I was in the control center. Unfortunately, each jump requires a rather consequential expenditure of energy.
Something tells me I'm not gonna like this.
But I'm pretty sure I can pull it from your suit without permanently damaging your shields. Needless to say, I think we should only try this once.
Do it.
Covenant network is absolute chaos. From what I've been able to piece together, their leadership ordered all ships to abandon Halo when they found the Flood, but they were too late. The Flood overwhelmed this cruiser and disabled it. Covenant are terrified the Flood will repair the ship and use it to escape from Halo. They've sent in a strike team to neutralize the Flood and repair the ship for immediate departure. I've got a good lock on Captain Key's CNI transponder signal. He's alive, and the implants are intact. There's some interference from the cruiser's damaged reactor. I'll bring us in as close as I can. Oh, I see. The coordinate data needs to be... Right. Sorry. Captain? Captain? I've lost him.
Guys, just go ahead, keep killing each other. Oh my.
This hole was caused by some kind of explosive. Very powerful if it tore through the ship's hull. All I detect down there are pools of coolant. We should continue our search somewhere else.
What the heck? UPS delivery guy. Super exciting, I guess. Jesus. Talk about flood. Alright, good on ammo and everything. Let's take a little coolant bath. Good for the suit. Going. Okay, dead end. There we go. So awesome. You're a shoddy. Oh boy. Okay. A lot of these little buggers. I think there's a sniper rifle somewhere further up ahead, if I remember correctly.
We should head this way, towards the ship's gravity lift.
a lot of little bastards.
The crash did more damage than I suspected. Analyze it. Coolant leakage rate is significant. The ship's reactor should already have gone critical.
Okay, seems to me I hit him right in the back. This guy's just like coming out of there infinitely, or are they dropping down from above? Any more ammo? Actually, take out those elites first. I preferred if he had jumped down so I could get the ammo. Really? In my side. Okay, where was the guy with the pistol? I could use that. One. bad either, to be honest. Boy.
Source detected. There's the gravity lift. It's still operational. That's our way back in.
Your side. Poor gummies.
We should be able to get into the ship's control room from here. Covenant BattleNet is a mess. I can't access the ship's schematics. My records indicate that a shuttle bay should be here. corners. The Flood are gathering bodies here. Gathering bodies here.
They don't fuck around. Fucking pouring out. Can I get all the shotguns? Shotgun ammo? Aw, come on, I can't drive. Now I don't have to listen to my heartbeat this whole time. Start using human grenades, to be honest. Oh boy. So that's why they give you the overshield. grenades. Plenty of covey grenades. I was expecting to get more human grenades. Holy crap! Frickin' monster closet. Stick with this. Are these guys coming from a hole in the ceiling or something? Or is it just invisible land? I mean, come on, I just cleared it out up there. Trusty assault rifle. Anyone else? motherfucker. Okay, well, I'm gonna end this here.